Your pharmacy transition. How will this affect you? Brought to you by the Austin Independent School District's Benefits and Wellness Team. Austin ISD has selected Aetna, a CVS Health company, as our pharmacy vendor for 2021. This means that your prescription drug access is no longer a part of Express Scripts. This also means that there are some upcoming changes to your pharmacy plan. This new coverage will become effective January 1st, 2021. So what changes should you expect? In today's presentation, we'll go over the topic of new ID cards, mail order options, changing medications, changing pharmacies, and we'll also review the new CVS Health discounts available to you as a CVS Health plan member. As previously mentioned, this new pharmacy coverage will become effective January 1st, 2021. This is an important date to mark on your calendar, as this is when the upcoming plan changes we are about to discuss will take place. So, will you receive a new ID card? The answer is yes. You will receive a new ID card in the mail, and you will use this card for both medical and prescription coverage. That's right, you will now only have one card to use at both the doctor's office and at the pharmacy. This new card will be mailed to the home address that you gave or updated during your open enrollment period in October. So will you have to change pharmacies? This depends. CVS Health's preferred vendor is CVS Pharmacy. So while maintenance and specialty medications will need to be transferred to a CVS pharmacy and will typically need to be on a 90-day refill status, one-time and standard prescriptions can still be filled at over 68,000 participating retail pharmacies nationwide in the CVS network. You can find out if a pharmacy is in the CVS Health Network by going to aetna.com. So how will you change pharmacies or transfer your prescriptions if necessary? This process is actually pretty simple. In order to change pharmacies or transfer your prescriptions, you can just bring your refills over to your closest CVS store and ask the pharmacist to transfer them over on your behalf. It's very important to know that there are no doctor's approvals needed to change pharmacies. So what about mail order? The CVS Mail Order Pharmacy is a convenient and cost-effective option for you. You can contact customer care at 1-888-792-3862 if you're interested in signing up. Will you have to change medications? You may be notified that certain medications, some of which you are currently taking, are no longer covered under the CVS Health Formulary. If this happens, we have a solution for you. You will be able to work with your doctor to find a formulary alternative covered under the new plan. A formulary alternative will be a medication proven to be just as effective and safe as your current medication, but less costly. Sometimes the differences between these medications are solely based on their brand name. In the case that your doctor decides that no covered formulary alternative is appropriate for you, they will be able to request a prior authorization in order to get approval for your current medication to be covered. A prior authorization, which is sometimes referred to as prior auth, is a process in which your doctor provides a request to CVS Health with an explanation of why you need your specific medication or treatment in order for it to be covered under your CVS Health plan. Another great benefit that comes with being a CVS Health plan member is that Austin ISD has partnered with Aetna to offer you a 20% discount on eligible CVS Health brand health-related items. All you have to do is show your ID card while checking out in order to enjoy this benefit. While we know that this new plan transition could mean changes for you, we hope that this presentation helped answer some questions you may have and will help guide you through the transition seamlessly. If you have any questions, please contact the Austin Independent School District Benefits and Wellness Department. Thank you.